Hello, this is Kwantonium.
And hello world, this here's Lord Pit.
We are back with more Minecraft. This is the live stream number 3.
Yes, and before we start, I would like to introduce our moderators for this evening. As for this last live stream, it is Agamashi, or Amagashi, as I like to call him, and ChaosXYZ.
XYZ.
Well, Chaos.
ChaosXYZ, or something.
Anyway, be nice to them in chat. They represent us. Mm-hmm. And yeah.
And, anyway, for going over the rules again, please try not to spam. Actually, it's impossible since slow mode is on, but we have to take some precautions. Please just write. Think when you write. Don't just spam random words all the time, because there are a lot of people here, and for everyone to get their message across, everyone needs to restrict themselves a little bit.
Yep, and yes, we are playing 1.00.
Mm-hmm. The patching system has been officially changed. It was 1.9 before, or 1.8.1 actually. Now they switched to 1. Since this is no longer beta, we are actually
in the Minecraft has gone gold.
It has?
As they say. Huh. Yep. Anyway, we should probably go and kill these goddamn spiders.
Yes, because they are annoying me to death.
Oh god, yes. I'm going to annoy them to death with a sword.
Yeah, let's sword.
That was just the bottom's of the pit over there. Sam is here.
Cool, we jumped. Oh god, that's quite a lot.
That's quite a drop, yeah.
And a lot of spiders. Yeah. We can't have that.
Oh god.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, die, perish spiders.
Well, at least we. Yeah, by the way, stuff has been. A lot of stuff has been happening in Minecraft 1. Yes, 1.
Indeed.
So, for example, we actually have experience. Whoa, okay. Spawn?
Oh, hello there. Don't you remember the spawner? We forgot to destroy it.
Right.
Let's destroy it now then. There we go. No more spiders. Yes. Kelly skeleton.
Patch 1.0 features a lot of cool stuff, and we shall be trying to go around finding some of this cool stuff. Oh,
indeed.
New water. Come on, check it out. It's actually looking better. It's not
as.
I'm
just gonna kill this spider first. There we go. Justice. Oh, there's a new water. It looks much nicer.
Yes, it actually looks transparent.
Put a torch over there. Oops.
That didn't
work.
There.
That looks neat. Yes.
I think there are some new water rules as well.
Oh, it's swamp water, apparently, people are saying.
Oh god! Well, that's the new sound effect.
Well, that's one way to start the live stream, by exploding!
Yeah. So I'll try to pick up your stuff.
You should probably just teleport me over there, because I'm far away.
Yeah, there are a lot of new drops.
And yes, if you are lagging, people, then you either have to refresh the stream, or your computer is just not good enough to handle the live stream, and we're sorry for that, but there's really just nothing we can do about it.
Yeah.
You're picking up my stuff.
Are you even here? I can't even see
here.
You.
Oh, I'll log in and out, just...
Yeah, we need to, I'll just hang on to most of this stuff, and then I guess you will, we'll just split it up when we get to safety. We need to find our camp, because we can't stay in this place. This place is madness country.
Can't stay here, this is bad country.
Indeed.
Or creeper country.
Oops, I think I just flashed people,
my Skype.
No, Rickroll.
Oh.
That's kind of cool. When I want to Rickroll people, I can just Alt-Tab, Rickrolled, and then go back.
Yeah.
As if nothing happened.
There we go. I'm back in the game.
Yeah, I've thrown out some stuff for you. Actually, pork chops.
Yeah,
you
my
can
pork.
Have those.
You're taking all of my miscellaneous things as well.
I have.
You can keep that.
Yeah.
Oh, well, a lot of it's over here, actually.
Mm-hmm.
That creeper made a very small explosion hole.
Yes, it did actually. It's not very big, but it. Yeah.
Oh, there's another chest over here.
We need to find the way out. Though I'm not sure how.
Redstone and bread.
But course.
So this looks like a very, very determined end of line place.
Indeed.
Stop the water, would you?
Well, I actually don't have many blocks. I have some gravel.
You picked up all of my blocks.
So, we mustn't forget, we have a large crowd today, as usual. Well, actually, yes, I guess we could call it as usual. Now it's our third live stream, and we shall be trying to answer some questions and to read. But of course, if you've ever tried reading stuff and playing stuff, it's a bit difficult, so we're gonna try.
All it just takes is practice. Yeah. I've actually gotten a lot better from it. I'm reading pretty much all of the chat.
Well, that's good.
And, well, there's a lot of spam going on. As there usually is customary.
So should we try to...
What's your favorite element?
Sorry, I just wanna... There we go. What? Your favorite element?
Yeah. That depends on... Ooh, find some gold. Kind of what kind of elements that you're talking about here.
Once again, you are gone from the face of the earth.
Yeah, I just kind of left, and there's a creeper here. Die, creeper.
I can actually see your name.
I'm gonna kill you. Kill you dead, I am. There we go. You're dead now, creeper. Dead.
No, I won't
forever.
Stop rickrolling you. Oh, by the way, check it out. Click. See that? That is a quite quick. They have improved the speed.
Oh god, they've improved the speed of that horrible redstone.
Mm-hmm. They have. So,
Good.
So, anyway. Let me see. I saw a question, but...
Yes, as Amagashi is saying, we're not taking away slow chat. I think we tried it once, and there's just way too much for the moderators to keep up with.
Mm.
And, I don't know, I wouldn't be nice to our mods. They're taking in the time to do this, so we're keeping slow chat enabled.
Yeah. It might be difficult.
I'm gonna grab some of these.
Right, yeah. I guess we should, I wanna try sometime, at least, to make, like an actual... Ooh, creeper. Stay away from the creepers. I wanna try making a roller coaster once.
And yes, we're probably going to be visiting the Nether, but we need more diamonds. We didn't actually make a diamond pickaxe first. So we can actually, harvest obsidian.
Ow, what? I just took a lot of damage. I need to eat some food, actually.
I'm also being shot at by a skeleton. Where are you, skeleton? There you are.
Do you have some... Oh, God. I hear something. Oh, God. It was a creeper.
Creeper behind us. Creeper behind you. Run.
Do you have some food? Because I kind of need some.
I have some bread.
TylerSmart98 asks us PS3 or Xbox. That's a good question,
PC.
But I... Yeah, PC would be the obvious first choice, but I think I'm gonna go for PlayStation 3 just because my favorite game is on there.
Demon's Souls.
Mm-hmm. Oh, don't even
and
remind
still,
me.
You're not playing Dark Souls.
No, I saw it in the store.
For Christmas, by the way.
Yeah, and I actually, in all seriousness, I do not want you to talk about it at all if you can, because I'm going
I
to go insane.
Will.
Dang
oh,
it!
God.
I just oh god.
Oh, right, yeah. Water now drips from the ceiling, so you can see where there are things. There's more mineshaft up here.
Huh. Builder says, yes, PlayStation 3 for the win. Xbox sucks. Why is that? Why is this...
I don't get the fanboyism of...
Why can't you just love
consoles?
Them both? They just do the same thing. It's just
they're
gaming.
They're playing games. They have different games, sure, but they're still just playing games. I don't get it.
Mm-hmm.
Never have, never will. I mean, I like the Wii as well.
Yeah.
I pretty much like everything that has a game that I like on it.
Keeper Odd asks, favorite football team?
Well, if we're talking American football, I actually have a favorite American football team because I'm in the U.S. and I'm at a college and we have a college football team.
Mm.
So
what
the
is
Wyoming
it?
Cowboys would be... God, that is so stereotypical.
Yes.
Would be my favorite football team.
This is kind of weird because two out of three of my best friends like American football. That is just weird. I have never even watched it. Maybe I should check this out. Maybe it's something to
don't
it.
Watch it on TV. God, it's the most boring thing ever. It's really fun to actually watch and be there at the stadium, but God, it's so boring to watch on TV. But that goes for all sports, really.
Yeah, I prefer doing them myself. I mean, I've always been against a lot of things. But recently I've been just thinking, like, okay, I've been against football, traditional, like, soccer, my entire life. But now recently I've been thinking, well, there's nothing really to be against. It's fun if you play it on your own and, you know, just play with some friends or something. But do you have any other food?
I already told you that I have bread.
Right. I think I'm gonna have to use that to survive.
It's my bread.
But I have one heart.
Fine. Here you go. Oh, skeleton behind
God.
You.
Okay.
I'm not sure I like the new arrow sounds.
Right. Well, I like the new om nom nom sounds.
Yeah, it's very om nom nom.
What is your favorite ore block? Pizza Guy asks.
Didn't know that it was possible to have a favorite ore block.
No, me neither, but I think when I think about it, it's probably obsidian. Just because it's
that's
something...
That's not ore, though.
No, that's true.
That's a mineral.
Well,
actually, just a rock, but...
Well, I guess all minerals are rocks.
Well, a rock is a collection of minerals.
Okay.
And a mineral is just the individual component. And I think we're going the right way if we're going to get out, but I'm not sure.
Well, I'm actually breaking apart stone with a bread. Ugh, and then there's just gravel.
I think your bread is pretty darn moldy in that case.
Yeah, it must be. I'm just going to follow you because you are the guy with the pickaxe.
How are you guys liking Skyrim?
Well,
Agamashi asks.
Lurpit can't answer. He hasn't played it yet, but I am loving it, actually.
I am wishing for it for Christmas, so I'll be playing it around that time. When there's mods out to fix the horrible textures, among other things, and bugs and stuff that just bugs me. See what I did
Wordplay. I actually don't mind. I think the graphics are pretty awesome, even though I know that the textures themselves aren't top quality, because
the models are amazing, but textures on ground and such, they're horrible, and that's mainly because
it's very low file size
for consoles, and they have to cut corners at some point.
Yeah, they've actually put it all in on one regular DVD, so that's 4.2 gigabytes or something.
I think that's one of the really big losses of the gaming industry today, that apparently more than one disc equals bad.
Yeah, and I actually enjoy playing. Nothing like the feeling of, like, insert disc 2.
Yeah, I mean, like, for the good old Final Fantasy VII, it was like four discs. That was amazing. And
the more discs the game had, the better it was.
God, there's gravel over here. I need to get out of here. Wow, that's a lot. Oh God, there's a spawner here. This is a lot of...
That's actually only recent stuff hasn't come out, I think.
Probably. I think we just... Ooh, wow, we're going to get so much string from this. Oh, my thing broke. There's a new sand for breaking things.
Oh.
String everywhere. Let's just hurry up and break the spawner so we won't get, like, raped by whatever is going to come out of it.
Oh God! I'll fight the spiders. You take the thing. I don't have a pickaxe.
There we go.
Thank you.
Victory.
Let's take it. Walker Thomas asks if we're gonna do a League of Legends games, and we were talking about that. Maybe doing another.
We'll probably be doing something after the stream. Well, depending on how tired Kwantonium will be.
Yes.
He's being an old person.
I'm being old.
Oh. There's creeper and skeletons down there.
Well, actually, I was on a... Ooh.
That's
creeper
right
head
there.
I was on a... What do you call it?
A mass.
A mass? Isn't that like church?
Yeah, but that's pretty much what you were at.
Good point. It's like a convention is the better word, I guess.
Okay. That's a new sound.
It is a new sound. I was at a called an alternative convention, where basically all spiritual stuff is jumbled together in a big mass, and It was like it's what you expect. It's your typical woman with a glass globe kind of thing, sitting in and reading people's minds and stuff. But there's also very interesting stuff like quantum mechanics and raw food and, well, many other cool stuff. But I'm very tired from that, from the day before, and I...
Svensson asks, what is my favorite game? And, I don't know, that's a good question. I think I would have to go with, Reseteer, maybe? It's a game that I really enjoy playing, anyway. I think it's very hard to define a favorite game, because it depends on so many things. Favorite game in different genres is probably a better question to ask, if you're wondering about my favorite things in things.
Let's, for the fun of it, let's go for favorite game in the RTS genre. I know you're a pretty big RTS gamer, more than I am anyway.
Yeah, god, RTS game. Well, not StarCraft. Well, StarCraft 2 anyway. That is, might be, if it was better optimized, definitely Supreme Commander.
Alright, yes. Man, I was actually, I'm actually listening to... I'm trying to work myself through all the PC Gamer podcasts. PC Gamer is a magazine, and they've been talking about they're actually at the point when Supreme Commander is going to be released now, and I'm just reminiscing about it. It's truly an amazing game, even though you played it a lot more than I did.
Yeah, I love that game. It was so amazing. I don't know. I have a lot of really RTS games that I really like, but I haven't played any in a while.
I kind of feel like we should, we're never going out of, never getting out of here.
Yeah, we need to, we'll just jump down here and
you
then
know
walk
the way.
This away.
If you lead us out now, then I'm pretty amazed at your navigating skills. But you're actually leading us into a dark corner, and so your credibility is
going
down.
Well, I know the general area we need to head to, kind of.
XXAlvaXX asks if I'm going to buy Diablo, and I'm rather going to answer... Oh, here we are. Rather going to answer if we are going to buy Diablo 3, and... I'm pretty sure we are. I am.
Oh god, yeah, we're gonna let's play the shit out of that.
Yes, we will.
As well as Guild Wars 2, whenever it comes out.
Probably won't let's play that to begin with, though.
I might, actually. I'm gonna play it together with my fiancé, but it depends if she wants to be on a video or not. She probably won't. There, I let us out.
Thank you.
I'm amazing.
It's about the Guild Wars. I've been thinking, and... oh god, what was I supposed to say?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't remember. Maybe I remember later. By the way, check it out. It's new redstone. When you place redstone on blocks, it looks like this now.
Aww, that doesn't look any cool.
And it kind of looks like some kind of weird...
poop.
...creature with eyes.
Yeah.
I don't really know.
What's your opinion on SWTOR?
Well, you actually answered that earlier.
Yeah, I answered that in a ranting area video last time we did a Let's Play thing.
I actually signed up for the beta.
Oh, God.
Because I'm going to test it before I judge it.
You're a bad person and you should feel bad. Why do I have gravel?
It attracts to you. It loves you even though you hate it.
Things I don't like always come around.
That's too bad. I have no idea how this system works anymore.
Coal. I think we're just stuffing stuff into...
Spider
whatever.
Eye, that's new.
Spider eye?
Yeah. In any case, I'm gonna use some of this iron, actually, because I need some tools.
Then that's great. Yeah, and no, we're not going to suddenly randomly appoint mods. We have our mods, and they're going to be our mods. If we are appointing new mods, we will let you know, and we will contact you, not the other way around.
Yeah, you'll get like a mysterious message suddenly when you wake up the next day. You see the message on YouTube, and then you get amazed.
Mm-hmm. We do that. We amaze people.
Oh.
Well, I do, at least.
I'm not amazing.
Are you ever going to go back to meat?
That's a good question. I'm going to say that is impossible to answer because I have no idea how I'm. I mean, if for 5 years ago, if someone were to say to me, Kwantonium, in 5 years you're going to wear a turban, you're going to not eat anything but fruit and shoots, that is like green vegetable stuffs, I would probably just laugh. And I would probably just laugh now if I knew I was going to eat meat in 5 years, if that happens. But I seriously doubt it, because that would, like...
I just dumped a bunch of gravel into the lava. I'm gonna do it again. Die, gravel. This is amazing.
This is like a massacre of gravel.
Oh, that was amazing.
But yes, probably never going to go back to meat, because it defies all logic. Absolutely all logic, I find. So anyway,
I just remove that.
Oh, Cheese Ott asks, will you play Tribes Ascend? And thank you for asking, because I was actually seeing, not remembering the name, and I've been wanting to check that game out. It's just a regular, a more or less regular FPS, but it has some cool stuff with it. Anyway.
Yep, and someone asked if we can play or ever do some Battlefield. Well, Mantar 11 asks, can you do some Battlefield 3 videos? No. No.
Not as long as it's on my Origin, anyway.
Not as long as it's on Origin, not as long as it's an unbalanced piece of crap software, and not as long as it's so poorly coded that it doesn't work properly.
Where do you get all this information? It's like you're sitting on mansions of...
I actually read up on these things, contrary to you.
Well, I'm starting to do it, because I'm reading PC Gamer now. But anyway, what is this? Iron bars? This is new. I need to make this. It's like 16... I have to try. It's like new stuff. It took 6 iron, but I'm going to have to try it.
Right, can we see potion and ender pearls? We have some two ender pearls, but I'm not sure what we use them for.
Ooh.
Because I haven't... What?
I love it.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Ah!
Hey, don't block us in!
Dang it. I hope they're retrievable. Yes, they are.
Yep, they are. That's pretty
cool. Can we make like a door? Does anyone know if you can make an...
iron door.
Well, yes, iron door works.
Yeah. I'll make an iron door.
Yeah.
Let's see. I just have to remember to put pressure plates on it. Oh, no, that looks stupid.
Well, nothing. Hold on. Put it back. Looky. Ah, crap. I messed it up.
Yeah, you did.
But maybe if I, you know, just try once more.
Someone tells me to throw an ender pearl on the ground.
Yes, you teleport now.
Oh, right, yeah.
We have to try it. We have 2 of them. It's fate. I want to see you.
Oh, you have to throw ender eyes, not pearls. I'll try anyway. What happens? Nothing.
Nothing.
I guess we need ender pearls then.
Eyes. How do you get ender eyes then? And how
probably
do you...
kill enders, men.
Go outside to do it? Agamashi says we have to go outside to use it. Right-click them.
Oh, let's bring him and then go outside. We need to outside-inate a bit.
Let's get outside.
Right-click it like snowballs.
Oh, okay.
We also have to go to the Nether sometime. We should totally work on getting some diamond if we don't already have enough to make some.
I'm not really sure how much we have.
God, the jumpy stairs.
Zombie Submi Rules is asking if we are gonna buy Zelda Skyward Sword, and I don't have a Wii anymore, but I would.
I'm getting it for Christmas.
Yeah, because you do have a Wii, don't you?
and it's going to be amazing.
Yeah, it's getting very good critics. It's up there amongst Skyrim when it comes to...
People are pretty much saying it's the best Zelda game.
Like, what? Better than the game?
Apparently so.
Wow.
Oh god, Creeper. Creeper, Creeper!
Oh, that didn't... Well, that took out most of our castle.
Yep. There's another creeper over there. I'm gonna see if I can teleport over to it and then slap it in the stupid face.
Whoa, yep, you flew.
That worked.
Oh god, well that took out more of... God, you're like destroying our castle.
Our castle is overrated.
See, you would've...
Well,
I'm not gonna say anything.
That went well.
I'm gonna try this now.
And 7.5 GameSpot.
Yeah,
well,
but GameSpot is... You can't listen to GameSpot anymore.
The only thing that means that, oh, these guys didn't...
What?
And then you died.
I died from that. Why did the thing kill me? God dang it. Ugh.
But scores, yeah, pretty much just GameStop score means that, oh, they didn't pay us enough like Modern Warfare does. No, I don't ever trust GameSpot anymore.
No, me neither. It's, I don't know. They're like the only ones giving things bad score or perfect score just because they're...
Oh, you take two hearts when you teleport.
Oh, gee, thanks. I hoped someone could have told me that.
Ah, jeez. 2.5 hearts. So that's, useless then.
Yes, I don't want to do that. Well, I guess you could find some good places for that, I guess. IGN is basically the same as GameSpot, in my opinion, but they seem to have a little bit more credibility. But I don't know. I'm actually like total PC gamer fan now. I'm loving that place. It's really... They update new stuff all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Always something new to read there.
Yay! So many items.
Team Fortress Sniper is asking, what is better than Team Fortress 2 or Portal 2?
I'm gonna say I have more fun out of the Team Fortress 2, just because it's a multiplayer game, but Portal 2 was pretty amazing.
Yeah. It was very nice. I do enjoy Portal 1 as well, though, obviously. I mean, it's Portal. It's the game that started a lot of cool stuff.
Yeah, and Madog24, if you can see how many questions we're getting, you can kind of understand that we can't answer every single one the first time they're asked. That's just unreasonable to ask of us. Anyway, what are we doing up here? Right, we should go on an adventure.
Yes, I agree, but we should have some stuff. Do we actually... What do we have?
America or Norway? Neither.
Yes, neither. Definitely none of them. Nowhere, actually. I prefer no nation. In fact, nations are the bane of existence.
Oh, I won't necessarily agree on that one, but
that depends on the the nations that are currently then.
Please use trapdoors. We have nowhere to put a trapdoor. Oh, well, we have no point in placing a trapdoor. Anyway, we should find something to do, actually. We're just kind of roaming around at the moment. And
yeah,
it's kind of night, actually.
Yeah,
I think
we'll
just
be...
go back down and make sure that it's day. When
yeah,
we go
just
back.
Just one thing. Oh, behind you. Don't go back. Take a look at the moon. There's actually a new moon and full moon now. So the moon is actually waxing, I think it's called.
Well, it depends on which way it's going. Waning, yes. Is there one smaller or
yeah.
Is
so
it
it's waxing
yeah.
Now. Because I think wax is like... I don't
wax
really
is growing, I think.
Yeah,
and waning
I think so.
Is, well, waning.
Yeah, waning makes more sense that it's getting smaller. But let's go down and sleep in the bed.
Flint and steel or TNT? I can do more damage with flint and steel than you can do with TNT. That should answer that question.
Mm-hmm.
And I just got Clannad recommended to me. I tried watching that thing, I found it boring.
Yeah, it's got a lot of...
I did not like Clannad. I like Toradora a lot better.
Toradora, I mean, remember when we were addicted to that, we were like,
oh, yeah.
Every episode, and both of us on the last episode, we were like, We were like so Toradora deprived.
Mm-hmm. What is your favorite hentai? That's a special question. And I'm going to say Boku no Pico, just because that's how you answer that question.
Okay. I'm not sure what that is.
No. No, that's kind of what you base it on, that no one knows what it actually is.
Okay. That's a good thing.
Yeah.
We kind of need another bit. We have a lot of string.
I'm going to just hang out here while you do that.
How do you... Okay, there we are. That's how to make wool. And how much do we need again? 2? 3? And then some wood.
Aw, someone's spoiling it. You shouldn't spoil it. You should just let other people figure it out by themselves.
Let's see here. We gotta make a bed so we can actually have 2 beds. We kind of need that. Bed. Okay, cool.
Just Technikills asks, how did you meet on game or in real life? We met in real life. We attended the same secondary school together.
Mm-hmm.
And pretty much instantly best friends, kind of.
Yeah, I think we talked about it last time as well.
Yeah, we did the project
on time and space, and it was so good that the teacher thought we were
cheating.
We were taking it off the internet. It was like E=MC. I don't know the English words. You know, Einstein and wormholes and such. And it was very thorough actually.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, we can only sleep at night, so it's day.
Oh, duh. But actually, they have done some cool stuff to beds. Apparently, now we can only sleep when there's no mobs around. And if there are no mobs around, then you will not be attacked during night, so there will be no more.
We have 7 diamonds. Make a pickaxe and collect obsidian, make portals to another.
Huh? Obsidian? Oh, right. Why do we need diamond? Because
we need
obsidian.
To make a diamond pickaxe, so we can actually get our obsidian.
Cool. Actually, there are some new fortresses in the Nether.
Exactly.
I'm gonna make myself. Maybe we how much iron do we have? Do we have like enough iron to make armor for us both?
We have 61 armor. Iron.
We have more. We have 64 plus 30 in here as well. We need to make ourselves some armor. We actually need to. Let's make some more furnaces and actually try to survive down there, because we always fail.
Yep. Well, here is your diamond pickaxe.
Thank you, just chuck it on me. I'm going to make 4 more furnaces.
And what is an enchanting... How do I make an enchanting table?
Yes, I've been wondering the same thing. And I'm very intrigued, because in Skyrim there's enchanting tables.
Yeah, I like those things.
Yeah, we all do.
And I just found out I'm actually going to be able to eat things at Thanksgiving dinner with my fiancé. They'll have things does not have dairy in it.
Yay! It's pretty amazing, your what do you call it? Well, your transition, I guess.
Dairy-free. I'm transitioning pretty darn well, actually. I'm not having any issues. Well, I'm missing and noticing how much of things have dairy in it, but I'm surviving.
Yeah. Do you? Could you maybe explain to people why you're doing it, if you like that?
Well, because I have asthma. And if you have asthma and you eat dairy, then you deserve to have asthma, kind of thing. Because you shouldn't eat dairy, any dairy product, while you have asthma. It's extremely bad for you.
Mm-hmm. And it's actually more or less common knowledge that it does that to you, but most people don't really think in the terms of acidic blood.
Yeah. I actually had a pizza last night, and without cheese or any dairy on it, and it was delicious. I had some garlic sauce thingy on it, and it was amazing.
Yeah, you should. I mean, you really do start to appreciate the original pizza. I mean, I don't make pizza anymore, but the original pizza, marinara, is the best ever, in my opinion. If you make, like, if you make your own dough, obviously, make it real thin, let it rise also, or raise forever.
Crazy Rob says, I have asthma and dairy product doesn't affect me. Yes, they do.
They do. I suggest you...
If you have asthma and think dairy products don't affect you, you are wrong. That's just bottom line, you're wrong. They affect you.
But don't believe us. I suggest you go check out dairy and how it affects asthma. Of course, personal experience counts for a lot, but... Well, to be honest, when you're on dairy and a lot of other things, it might be difficult to see the differences.
Well, someone sent me some potion recipes. I'm going to have a look at that. You can make a potion of weakness or an awkward potion.
Crazy.
Or a mundane potion. No effect.
Crazy asks, what language do we prefer? English or Norwegian?
English.
Mm-hmm. You're melting gold, or I might be melting gold.
I'm melting gold.
Okay. Yeah, you like.
I'm gonna go mine some obsidian. I can't believe I just said those words.
Yeah, go ahead. I prefer probably English as well because I believe it has better vocabulary.
It's a more descriptive language.
Yeah, it's easier to describe what you're actually wanting to describe. But then again, it might be that. I mean, we haven't actually been talking that much. Well, we have been talking Norwegian a lot, but I don't know.
An enchanting table is 3 obsidians to the on the bottom, 1 obsidian in the middle, 2 diamond on the sides, and 1 book at the top. That sounds very difficult to make. And our obsidian has lava under it. I kind of should have seen that coming.
You can do it.
I'm gonna have to get gravel.
I'm proud of you.
Oh, I feel dirty now. I need to go take a shower.
2 things. Number 1, cauldron. What is this? What are you making cauldron? Can we make like probably make like stews and stuff. The second thing is, how do you make boots? I'm stuck. You might answer that, actually, if you know.
I do not know how to make boots.
How do you make a top, then? Top armor.
Die, lava.
Can someone... tell me boots and armor. I have like no idea.
Oh.
And it's probably not that interesting to watch me look at this crafting table for 10 million hours.
Just
2 on each side. Remove top block for armor. Okay. Yeah, just draw it. As if that ever helped anyone. Thank you. Now I'm closer. Okay, so top 2 in the corners and above. Boots is the like middle empty, then 2 to the left and 2 to the right. Ah! Thank you!
Oh,
finally, I have
fire.
All my stuff. You're on fire.
You're probably going to die, actually.
That's not good. Ooh, you are on fire. There's water behind you.
Huh?
Run
oh,
to
right,
the torch.
Is. Oh, 1 heart. Oh, one heart!
Yay!
Hey.
Alright, I'm a gear up. You're a om-nom-nom. I'm a om-nom-nom as well. I'm eating bread, but... I don't know, I don't care anymore. I just... Alright, I need a sword, of course. There we go. Do we need anything else?
I don't know. We need obsidian.
We have melon seeds. Can I plant? Where can I plant melon seeds?
Your mom.
No. Probably not. Do you use arrows?
Yeah.
Sea of Storm asks, what is my favorite weapon in Monster Hunter Tri? I think probably Spear, because just Spear is my favorite weapon of all time.
How old am I? Danny Two Hands asks, I'm 22 years old.
I am as well, even though I... a couple of days ago, I'm like, I'm 21.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, no, I'm 22.
Yeah, that's generally how it goes.
Oh, but behind you. Ooh, ooh.
That was close. No idea why I didn't just burn up there, but...
No, me neither. Thank God for lag. Technikills asks, what race am I playing as Skyrim? I'm actually playing as Redguard, and when I made the character, I was like, yeah, this is a pretty cool character, looks pretty good. And now I'm more or less like, I don't know, I don't like my character.
Primeval 2 asks, Quantum and Lorepit, do you guys plan on doing more Minecraft in the future? Of course.
Yes.
We have absolutely no plans on ever stopping Minecraft as long as people like it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and I was kind of using my iron pick to try to mine obsidian for like 10 minutes. Wondering why it didn't work.
That might be your problem. I have so much crap in my inventory. Like, ugh.
To grow a melon, you need a square space by 3x3.
Okay.
Surrounded by water, with the seed in the middle.
3x3. And it will spread, right?
I don't know how it works.
I'm gonna try. I'm gonna take away some of this wheat here. Because wheat is not very efficient food.
Nah.
Okay, well...
Obsidian is a lot faster to mine, yes, I have noticed. I'm very thankful.
That is good.
Might not want to, like, murder and destroy it as much anymore.
I'm a bit confused. How much... Was it, like, 3 blocks? It has to have 1 block on each side?
3x3.
Oh, okay, fair enough. So, in the middle. Melon seed...
Ta-da! It's an empty space next to a planted square. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna try using bone meal on it. Dang it, doesn't work. Oh, it does work! What is that?
Oh.
There's like a... Can I do it again? No, I can't. Ugh, it's gone. But... Interesting. So it's a yellow stem. I guess that's how melons grow. Oh, right, it will make it around it, of course, because they fall to the ground. Melons actually don't...
Oh, God, I'm dead.
What? Oh, God. There's water over there. You might make it... Oh!
Oh, well, I'm just over here.
Yeah.
So if my stuff didn't fall in the lava, I would have gotten annoyed.
Melon actually grow on... Oh, wait. No, it kills the... Dang it! It kills the melon?
What kills the melon?
Like, using bone meal on it. I got 2 seeds now, so I guess good.
So you killed the melon.
I kind of did.
Terrible person.
No, it doesn't. Wait. No, it's gonna stay there. That is how it is. He was trolling. Oh my God. Okay, do we have more? Yeah, we have 12. Okay. Never again shall I take advice from you, Mr. Mad guy, whoever you are.
You know what you did.
I'm like gonna spam it with. There we go, like 5 of them. Okay, so the melon. I'm trying to say the melon. You keep turning on fire.
Well, I kind of have to, you know, get under the lava and place blocks there so I can mine the obsidian.
You know, you should probably pick up the stuff around here.
I already picked up the stuff. Oh, there's some more over there.
So I'm trying to say. The melons grow on the ground because they're so heavy. That's good, though.
Or is it?
Dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun.
I guess I could just pick up some more obsidian for you as well.
No, because if you start mining there, you're probably just going to make it fall into lava.
Oh, well, this one I can... Oh, you have one. Why is my dog barking? Why? I don't know.
Well, I guess just pouring water over it would have been effective, but I don't have any... Nope.
They won't grow with normal dirt?
I'm missing an iron sword in my bow. Did you take my
iron
sword?
No, it's still here. It's still here. I can see them.
Oh, where?
Over there.
I can't see anything.
Okay, then I'm going to pick it up for you. There we go. And there we go. Okay. Yes, they do need farmland next to it. Okay, I'm just going to stop reading the chat now because I'm going to ruin our entire farm.
Aren't you already doing that?
No, I don't think so. Here we go. Iron swords. Two of them. Broken.
Thank you.
And a bow.
Okay. I can now mine the rest of the obsidian safely.
Okay, I'll help you out.
Only believe the mobs, Agamashi says. I'm inclined to follow his advice.
Actually, talking about mods, I've been thinking lately. I'm getting into my mod face again. Last time, my mod face again, not as in like moderator, but in modding.
So you're modding things again?
You know what I want to. Last time, I made a dagger, which was pretty ugly, to be honest. But at least I made it myself. And I got better at it. I used a program called Blender, which
I don't like RuneScape.
No, I don't think I do either. But I haven't actually tried it. That much.
I have. It was terrible.
Yeah, well, we tried it like many years ago, but it's been, I don't know, whatever. Okay, so hair is gonna break. No, I think we have enough. You know, I have a 6.
Yeah, probably.
Shall we get to it?
Sure. I'm just going to mine this one. There we go. Let's get to making a... Where should we make our portal? We should probably make a separate room for our portal.
We should. I'm just going to make some more bread. I kind of feel like we should have that. At least you can stack it now, thank God.
Yeah, that was... obnoxious. Uh-huh. Actually, I know where we're going to have our portal.
Okay.
Kind of obvious when you think about it. Just need some stone. Oh, we don't have any cobblestone?
Right, out of the thing here. I have some cobblestone. I can make it. Do you mean this path here?
Of course.
Yep. Kind of like Diablo 2, like after
Mephisto.
Mephisto. Now, don't fall into the lava. That would be bad in every way. Wow, it's been a while since I've been using a diamond pickaxe.
I know.
Le porc.
Where did I get my epicness? All over the place, really. I found some there, and I beat up this orphan guy for some of it. And then I stole the rest from orphaned children while I burned down their orphanage.
So you're pretty much the good guy.
Yeah, I know. I'm the good guy. I have 2 stacks of iron on me. I should probably put that away before I start go play in lava.
Just a question. Can you make a portal with one... Like, can it be just one block wide like this? Or does it have to be 2?
It has to be 2.
Okay. So it can be symmetrical. That's kind of annoying. Okay.
Put both... of them broken iron swords in your crafting square to repair them?
What?
Oh, I can use the 2 iron sword to repair the iron sword a little bit. Not and by very much, mind you, but...
So it's like Fallout 3.
Yeah, you use one thing to...
That's pretty neat. We have a lot of iron. That's good. We actually are pretty set now. Do you have torches? I have some torches,
no,
but not
I have
too
no
many.
Torches.
Okay.
Do you have arrows?
Yeah, I have 9. I can throw them out at myself.
Do that. Are you going to do Saints Row the third playthrough? Honestly, I think that game is just good for dicking around in. I don't think it's very good for a Let's Play thing unless you just have randomness in Saints Row the third.
I actually have no idea how that game plays at all.
No, no, it's a really fun game.
You played it?
No, I just have heard about it and watched a lot of it, and it looks really fun.
Okay.
So, but I don't think it's very suited for a proper Let's Play.
No. Stuff lying in the corner over there for you now.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I put away all that I could. Yeah, I'm pretty much set. You ready to go? Do you have the obsidian you need?
Yep, I have obsidian.
Yes.
What is this? What is this?
I've told you it's not possible to be symmetrical.
Well, maybe you should have made it symmetrical. This How? Is very bad.
Then I need to, like, reprogram the game.
No, you just have to reprogram the room.
I fail to see how.
As you do.
Well, then you better show me.
Nope, because I'm busy building this thing.
Oh. Needs to be one higher. But if I remember correctly, you don't actually need to use the blocks on the side.
Yeah, I know. I'm just going to place them there, though, because it'll
it looks
nicer.
Better.
You should probably make this a dual...
Dual pathway?
Yes, that's kind of how you force it to be symmetrical. It's
well,
not
it is. It is quite different.
Oh, quant face. What will I ever do with you?
I don't know.
Make an enchanting table before you die and lose your EXP. We don't have enough diamond, or you know, didn't we actually just use obsidian? Yes, we use obsidian. Let's make a crafting table.
An enchanting
table. Let's see. We need a. Well, we don't have any paper. I think a creeper just fell and died in the lava.
You make fences with sticks, right?
2 diamonds and 4 obsidian. We have 1 diamond. We can't make it then.
That is very annoying.
Yeah. Maybe we'll find another diamond sometime.
So what does enchanting thingy do?
Does your mom.
Yeah, what does it do?
You can enchant stuff?
Yeah, like... And that does?
That makes stuff enchanted.
You are the worst explainer of all time.
Well, someone says does awesomeness. Is that better for you?
Not when I want an explanation.
Yeah, well, I don't know what to tell you then.
No. That's to be expected from someone who doesn't know how to explain.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do this, actually, make a 4.
The fences will burn, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it's next to lava.
Right, the bloops that come up from them.
Can you make iron fences?
I don't think so. We could. Oh well, there is these things. They're kind of iron fences. Let me try. I have iron bars. They kind of work as iron fences.
Use iron bars, yeah.
We kind of need some more, though. No, that's just horrible.
Oh. No, that works.
Yes, it does. Actually, we're going to take away this one again. Even though we shouldn't.
Let's see, I need to make some flint and steel.
your favorite tool. Oh, what? That's 3? How many did I... Mm-hmm. The fire is burning. You should probably get to it. Come on now. I'm gonna punch out the fires. Yeah. Da-da-da-da-da.
I think I'm actually gonna leave my diamond pickaxe here.
You know, you're probably right.
I'm not going to bring that.
Swenson 11 asks, Lord Pid, please rub your beard.
There, I rubbed my beard.
You can listen to my beard rubbing as well. It's like a bonus. Let us go to the nether land.
It's actually the first time we go to the nether.
Well,
we had a very awkward starting position, that's for sure. At least we're on the bottom floor, though. I always like to see that.
Hmm. Here's some slow stuff.
That's great. I hate this stuff.
Mm-hmm. There's actually...
Did you read Hunger Game? I don't know what Hunger Game is. As such, I have not read it.
Mm-hmm. We need to remember where we are, though. And we need some way to...
We need to, like, make a path of torches.
Yeah.
Like this.
Mm-hmm. But that... Not that close. I mean, we don't need that many. As long as we know where we are.
Let's find some goddamn ghasts. Let's find another fortress.
Mm-hmm. The ghasts have a new animation, I believe. Well, not animation. They have a new graphic.
Mm-hmm.
For the ghast balls.
For their fireballs.
Yeah.
Don't say the ghast balls. That's,
no.
That's just wrong.
Primeval 2 asks, Kwantonium, when did you learn English? Honestly, I have no idea, because I... Actually, the way I learned most of my English was from watching Cartoon Network, which is kind of sad. But I remember watching that here in Norway when it was actually English. And we did learn a lot of English from that.
Oh, there's nothing else over here.
No. Then we should take away the torches.
No, I think we kind of should go up here.
Oh, really?
Yep, there's a cave here.
Cool. Chris asks, may I ask you a question? Obviously.
You don't have to ask us if you can ask you questions. Chances
are
just going to be ignored.
Now he's totally doing the Kwantonium. May I ask you a question?
Oh, God. Oh, this is not a very good place to be.
Why? Oh, it's dead end?
Yep. Throw gravel in Rino... lava. I don't have any gravel on me anymore. I mean, jeez.
Yeah, I don't think you can expect Lord
to go... Why would I keep gravel on me more than I need it for?
Uh-huh.
And the only thing I need it for is throwing it into lava, which I did earlier.
Uh-huh. Rino 855 asks if we like
oh god
and I took it in the face. If we like julebrus.
Oh, julebrus.
I'm not going to
disgustingly delicious.
Yeah, that's a pretty good explanation. I'm never drinking that stuff again unless I want to like get cancer, but it's good. It tastes good. It's basically Christmas soda. And everyone calls it brulejus. Anyway, I do.
And no name need. We're not going to be taking a break yet, but we are going to be taking a break at some point.
No, it's gone 1 hour.
Where is that? Oh, there it is.
Oh my. Yeah, the new graphics look quite good. It's like a bomb. Look.
Yeah. I'm gonna escape up here where there's not a ghast shooting at me at all times.
So these fortresses, how do they look? And I don't think
I'd
you know.
They look like a fortress.
Yeah, me as well. But what do you have in them? Is it like a pigman fortress?
I don't know. I think it'll be interesting to just find out.
Right. Yes. Epic Gamer asks, Lord Pit, what mob would you like to live with?
Creeper.
Weirdest question. Yes, obviously, who wouldn't want to live with a creeper?
I mean, yeah, free demolition, I could give it hugs whenever I wanted, and just generally be a really okay and nice guy.
Yeah, it would add a certain greenness to the house. No need for plants, just get some creeps.
I'm not seeing any of these fortresses anywhere.
Me neither.
Oh, are we going down there?
We are.
You're kind of making it so we can't get back up, you know.
You know, it's probably not that difficult to... Why am I lagging? Oh, it's not lag, it's slow. Slow sand. Where did you go?
I'm just jumping around.
It's like, when I lead, you just get lost. Oh. When you lead, I follow you. I just stick to it, I'm loyal.
Well, I am the king.
That doesn't change anything, you should follow your wise man.
There's a huge open area here, and they said that this is normally where you find it.
Did you go over the bridge? Yes. I made?
Yeah, I did.
You probably need to stop.
I'm at a huge open area.
Like down there?
No, up here. I don't know, there's a gas on fire.
I guess
fire
I'm just following
there.
The torches.
Stop
thank
shooting
God
at me.
The trail.
I do not enjoy being shot.
No, there you are. You should have this like a rule. You should always place torches where you are, so it's like when you I get do. Lost, then I should just follow the torches.
But I need a lot of torches.
Yeah, you could have most of them. Thank God we don't need to use torches anymore to see down there.
Yeah, I know. Do you like Naruto, Lord Pit? I'm liking it less and less.
Yeah, that's pretty much the answer I would give as well. I mean, I've always loved Naruto, but it's...
So drawn out at this point.
Yeah, I hate it intensely when animes go beyond, like...
Oh!
Cool, I just want to finish. When they go beyond perhaps two seasons. Three seasons is pushing it, but it's okay, but... Yeah, you know... But Naruto's like 10 million seasons. Looky here, we can jump. Oh, there's a... We probably need to get our weapons ready. So, be careful. Wow. This is really cool. Can we use this for something?
We can harvest the things, I know that. I'm out of torches.
We can harvest this? Okay, you can have mine. You can have 63 here. You say you can harvest this?
Yeah, you took them. You took them back.
There we go. What is it anyway? It kind of looks like cobblestone, but not really.
It's one of the new blocks.
I like it. So is that the end?
No. Well, there's more over there, actually. And it's... Well, this is pretty darn deep.
There are spawners, so be careful.
Yep.
Dakota June 1.
Yeah, they're nether bricks. I'm gonna... Don't
destroy
it. Smack a hole in here. Oh, there's just a thick thing.
It is. Digger something asks, and it just says I should eat, so true. I should.
Well, there's nothing in this one.
Hmm.
So there might be something in the one over there.
Should we just dig ourselves into it, though?
No, I would rather find the entrance.
Yes, which... Ooh, it's here as well.
Oh, here we go. There's stuff inside this one.
Cool. I'm liking this. We should also, when we get to the top again, we need to find... God, this is reminding me of Mario. We need to find villages.
Yes, we do. This is big.
It is. Chemo231, I see you're having issues with lag, and I'm sorry, but there's really not much we can do.
Sadly. Okay, what is this?
Yeah, I don't know where you
what
are,
is
but...
this? What on earth is this?
Have you placed torches again? Did you jump down?
It went away.
God, you're that far away.
What? I'm not far away. I'm just walking around on the thing here.
Totally
you're the
far
one
away.
Who's gone. I'm the one placing torches. I should be the...
There's no torches.
Yeah, I know. Because you keep running away.
You were behind me?
Oh, I found the entrance.
This is reminding me of like
what on earth is this? This is a new mob or something. It looks like a fire elemental from Final Fantasy X. There's it looks kind of creepy.
Things behind me.
I don't have no idea where you are. You're lost. Are you even on the fortress anymore?
Yes.
I think you're lying to me.
It's a blaze?
Oh, it's a blaze. Huh. It's making creepy sounds. It sounds like someone is breathing heavily into a phone or something.
I can hear it. God, this is like a...
Oh, God, what the hell?
You don't know not know how... This okay, is, like, scary.
It lights you on fire. That's what it does, and it can do it through things, apparently. Oh, there it is. I have no idea where you are.
I'm going to... I don't know.
I'm, like, on top of the fortress. I have no
what?
Idea where...
What is this? Is this a trap? Is this, like... It's like something like slow sand, only it has... Some kind of weird mushroom thing is growing up.
Come here, blaze. Nether wart. Kill you. Oh, it makes special sounds when you hit it.
I'm gonna pick up this nether wart.
It also shoots things.
Okay, we need to find each other.
Well, I'm walking around waiting for you to come to the top of the fortress. But
I can't get to the top because I jumped down.
Why did you? Oh, there's a spawner that spawns blazes. That's
okay, I'm going to try to find. Oh, I see your name. Look down. You're that far up. God.
Oh, you find nether warts, apparently. That was what I was looking at.
Yes. Take the slow sign also. When you grow them, you'll get more nether warts. Why would I want warts?
Why not?
I don't know, but...
Come on, ghast. I'll play your game.
This is totally not gonna work.
Now.
I'm gonna have to break myself. Oh, there you are, thank God.
Oh,
I'm underneath
you. Why did you go in?
That's what I did.
God,
carefully.
I told you to not do it.
No, but that was 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, exactly.
Whoa, those are like... Those are fire elementals.
I know.
Oh God, they attack.
There's a gas behind us. Oh, I'm on fire.
I'm on fire as well. Jump in the lava now. That's not right. Do you want some bread? I mean, do you...
I have full health, I just need to regenerate it.
Okay, good.
Nether wants are main ingredients for potions. Without them, you can't make them.
Oh, okay, we need some slow sand then when we can.
Oh, let's see. Oh, the ghasts are what makes this annoying. Ooh. I don't mind the fire elementals because they can be dealt with at arm's length, but the ghasts are obnoxious.
Kill blaze for rods, which you can use for brewing stands.
Oh, neat.
Okay.
Well, if I ever find one that's not guarded by a ghast, then yes, I will. Ooh, here's nether warts and a blaze.
Oh, my. Perfect.
Oh, God.
I'll go for the blaze.
Kill the blaze. Kill it dead.
It is dead. And we get nether warts. How dangerous are these pigman people? Can you...
They're
what happens
dangerous.
If you, what happens
don't
if you go close to them?
Then, well, nothing. But if you hit them...
But I seem to remember that they attacked me or something.
Nope.
Wait, did I... we haven't been playing on this for a while. I must have dreamt it, seriously. Yes, I dreamt it.
What?
I dreamt I was in the nether and stood next to a... stood next to a pigman and attacked. And you were like, well, that's what happens when you stand next to them.
Well, maybe you dream things.
I think probably I do.
Because we haven't been on the nether on this save. And that's just a dead end over there. Or is it just me?
It's actually not a dead end.
Oh, so,
Lucky?
No.
Ooh, wow. This is big.
This is big. Let's go this way. There's something on the end there.
What the heck is that? Oh, what?
Oh, what the hell is that?
It's like a... It's like a blob.
Inferno slime.
Oh, God.
Oh, the freaking ghasts.
We need to kill it. Oh, ah. Don't fall down.
Don't let it knock you down.
I know.
Oh, it's a magma cube.
Ugh.
But if you
hit it, it jumps. Ugh, that's big.
Magma slime.
No, it's splitting.
There's many of them. Ah. Oh, God.
They're developed. Yeah.
Kill it. Kill it all.
Ah, oh, they're multiplying. Ah. What the heck is going on? Ugh, experience points.
Okay. Victory.
Oof. Okay, well, I'm burning.
Ow. Oh God, there's a spawner up here.
Oh God, we need to kill it.
Oh, this is the one that make blazes.
Yeah.
I don't think we should destroy it, though.
No, we shouldn't. I don't know.
Yeah, I get a blaze rod before we destroy it.
Yeah. Not spawning. There. Ouch. There's one.
Oh.
Two. Three. Oh, God. Kill. No. I like the sound there, man.
We got a blaze rod.
Oh, cool. No, it's falling. No, it's what? It's flying? Oh, they can fly.
Yeah, they fly.
Oh, there's a blaze rod again, but I kind of killed it on the other
side. We have two blaze rods.
Okay, fair enough. I'm going to break this thing.
Oh, God. There's another one. Eat justice. Justice. Oh, my God. My sword broke.
Look at my slime. My slime is amazing.
Amazing. Okay, I need to make a new sword somehow. I have wood, so I can make a crafting bench. I have stones, so I can make a stone sword.
Well, fair enough. I guess we should have brought some stuff.
Oh God, what was that? That was sounding like a pigman being damaged. Not you, I hope.
Get the blaze rod. With that, you make blaze powder. When you make a potion with it, it increases strength. Okay.
That's neat.
Wait, it increases strength? Is it like an RPG element? Do you get...
Yeah, there's a lot of RPG elements there. I have 4 stone swords. That should last me.
Yeah, but where do you see strength and stuff?
I don't think you see it anywhere.
We have achievements. They've added a lot of achievements, actually, with this one. And there's actually There's a new place, like a new region, whatever, called The End, I think. Like it's an Ender Zone.
That's in here somewhere, I think. I'm not sure how the battle works.
That's a dimension.
That's cool.
You're gone again.
Yeah, I'm walking. You should pay attention to where I'm going.
No, I was looking at the achievements.
Well, that's lame.
Well, what direction did you go in?
To the left.
At the crossroads to the left? Okay.
I only have 20.
So you went like outside? There's a lot of torches there?
Yeah, I'm outside. Just follow the diamond above you right now. Hi.
Oh, that's creepy. Oh, there's light.
Oh god, I just placed obsidian, didn't I? Yes, I did.
Oh.
I'm getting some light blocks.
Yeah, interesting. Now I'm gonna pick him up.
The End contains a boss fight, and after that it will create a portal back to the overworld, then credits come. That is the end of Minecraft.
Huh. Agamashi is like... Wikimashi.
Yeah. Anyway, how do we get to the end, anyway?
I don't know. Wasn't that what he was explaining? Create a portal back to the overworld and then credits. Alright, the end contains a boss fight. Okay, that's pretty cool. Ow, I think I broke my leg.
There's 2 blaze things just staring at me. God.
Ooh. You know what? Kill the blaze things.
Oh, we're being fired on by a thing.
Alright. Well, there's nothing. Oh, there is.
I'm kind of disappointed that there aren't, like, chests with stuff in here.
Do post stuff, Chaos, if you find something to add.
The blazes are shooting at us as well.
Yeah, they're failing, though. We're, like, elusive.
Oh, I don't want to fall out there.
Go, this is like the... Oh, what? Did that just pop up?
Yeah, no, things just pop out randomly. See, I can't tell if there's actually the end of things or not. You're on fire.
Yeah, I'm not elusive anymore.
Well, I think this is the end of the fortress on this way.
Yep. Make an Eye of the Ender to locate strongholds? Interesting. NM124 said.
Make it do what now?
You can make an Eye of the Ender to locate strongholds. I'm not sure how it works, though, but...
Is there anything else to bother to collect from here other than the warts and blaze rods?
I'm not sure. Alright, ender pearl plus blaze powder equals ender eye.
This is a very long hallway.
Whoa. So when we have the ender eye...
Ghast tears.
Oh.
So we have to kill ghasts for that, I take it.
Better get your bow ready. But anyway, once we get a... Okay, that's disappointing.
That is very disappointing.
Weird, though. Let's try to... when we have an ender eye, what do we do with it? There's nothing here.
Okay.
Throw it like a snowball. It will fly towards the location
of the closest end portal.
Really? So there's like a portal somewhere?
Oh,
in the
god.
In the...
Oh, is this slow sand?
What?
Wow, yes. That's a lot of slow sand.
Well, we gotta gather some of them. We need it for planting stuff. Well, oh, you need 9 ender ends, ender eyes.
Oh,
I guess that's not for now, then. Well...
No, probably not.
That's difficult to find.
Anyway, we should probably make our way back.
Yep, probably.
I'm just gonna get this light source over here.
Mm-hmm.
Can't believe we haven't died yet.
Yeah, I know. We're, like, actually surviving. Maybe they've, optimized stuff. I don't know.
Well, I think the health regeneration really helps.
Yeah. And the fact that we don't really lose that much, food at the moment. Where do we go back, though? I mean, we have... Where did you place the torches?
We just need to find the fortress, and then we just backtrack from there.
Hmm.
God. Oh god, there's more another spawner here.
Oh god.
Yeah, well, eat this.
Look at my
sword. I totally won that duel.
Yeah, you did. Alright. So this
four
is that's a weird position, Hurt.
I don't know.
I guess it's just used to growing in the roof and then
get an ender egg for killing the thing.
Ender egg? I didn't know ender. Men were...
God, another one. Ow. Well...
Are you familiar with the area where... Ooh,
oh god, there's a pig there, don't hit it.
Almost hit it. Oof. Ender egg. It doesn't do anything yet. This is probably not the correct... Let's go up there.
I have to go over there. You see torches.
Alright. Okay, Rino855 has been asking, like, probably 10 times now if Yul Bruce is... overrated? I don't know how to answer that.
Overrated, you mean?
Ow. Yes, I think most people do like it because most people like sugar and water. So, that's about it. That's basically literally what is in it. It's water, refined sugar, and aroma, whatever that is. I mean, it's taste, but.
And someone got my "I totally won that duel" reference.
That's good. Leekit asks if we've both seen Code Geass. Yes, we have.
Yes, we have. What's your favorite way to ignite TNT? With my fists.
Yeah.
Okay, this is where I jump down.
You're right.
This leads up to the roof.
Let's use some. Come on, jump up here. Okay, whatever. It really does look like Mario 3 castles.
I know.
But okay, it also feels like Demon Souls.
Over there.
Okay. I'm gonna follow you.
There's a magma slime down here.
Ooh.
Do they drop anything?
I don't recall.
Or are they just horrible? And
they're probably just
soul.
Horrible. They do consume souls, so I guess so. Ender Dragon drops 50,000 experience points, apparently, according to Black Ops. It's quite a lot.
They drop magma cream?
Ooh.
What is magma cream? Doesn't sound like something I want to apply to my face.
No.
Anyway, here is the trail that goes off.
Good. Talking about cream actually reminds me. I've been having some.
Actually, while we walk back, we're going to take a short break.
Yes.
People go back. We're just going to walk back, so it won't be exciting.
Yeah, we'll take a break for
10 minutes or something.
Yeah, join us in 8 minutes then. You have time to go to the bathroom or whatever you do. Okay, so join us again in 8 minutes. We'll have our small break. So,
And see you soon.
See you soon. 8 minutes. We have a melon.
Yay, melon!
Melon.
Hey, melon. I wanted to jump on that.
You can jump on it now.
Yay!
So awesome. I love
Indeed.
That melon. I love melons in real life. Obviously, it's one of the best fruits ever. Mm-hmm. Well, it. I mean, there's like a million varieties, but it's good. I guess I should eat it. But then again, someone tell
Break
me.
Break the melon.
I see that it's one melon, but will there grow more than one melon on it? Will
there
grow
so.
All around it? What happens if I take this one? Do I break the entire plant, or will there grow more?
You know what? Let's find out.
Okay, cool. Nice. Melon everywhere. And the plant stem is still there.
Why did you plant that?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm going to eat a melon. Oh, it gives one thing.
One? It should be like way more than meat. That doesn't even make sense. Can I num this forever? Man, it's like an infinitum of melon.
I just had enough to get full things.
Good.
Don't eat all the melons. One melon equals one melon seed.
Ooh, okay.
No, I'm getting a bit tired of these comments and with a creeper face.
Yeah, please stop them.
Please stop them. They're now kind of just spam.
Mm-hmm. So we're talking about in the break here. We're going to go out since we have the time. We're going to do half more hour of Minecraft. So, 30 more minutes, or 28 to be exact, and we shall be trying to find one of these famed villages that are supposed to be in the game, and possibly, if we're lucky, we might even find a mushroom biome.
Mm-hmm. And no, I have not played this in the game.
I think it's a movie. No, wait, it's not. It's actually a movie and a game, possibly.
No, I just never played the game. And I'm done jumping.
Yay.
And I think we're just getting dawn. That's pretty neat.
That is perfect. Or it might be night. No, it's probably dawn.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we're getting there. Let us check out then. What direction? Oh, there's a spider behind you.
And yes, we are probably going to do a game of League of Legends after we're done.
Mm-hmm. At least that's what I'm feeling like.
Yeah, and I want to do something more with the subscribers since we haven't been able to figure out public servers yet.
Yeah, so actually, we'll do League of Legends. So actually, go update your game if you haven't. That includes
Yeah, if you want to play, we are on... Bye, skeleton. We're on EU North, no West.
Yeah. Sorry, I just
and,
had to...
I was going to answer a question, but I don't know who asked it anymore.
Uh-huh.
Let's see. Reading through the thingy. Someone asked... Alright, Pizza Guy asked, what's your favorite anime? Mine is... Katanagatari.
Mm-hmm.
No questions asked. That's the best anime I've ever watched.
That's quite nice. Maybe you can give a summary of it to people who's interested?
If you want a summary, go look it up. It'll give a better summary than I'm able to give.
Yeah, check out animenewsnetwork.com. That's probably a good site to begin. When it comes to me, probably... Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Again, what direction? Should we go? We go in the direction
we haven't. Let's go
randomly. Ow. I like random. Look here. Here's your friend.
I can't see anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
No.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you're choosing the ignoring, are you?
Well, you know, if you ignore things long enough, they'll go away.
I guess they will.
Oh,
Wait. Do that again. Go down. Come down. Why are you... Look at yourself. You're glowing.
I have bubbles.
Why do you
I ate some zombie meat and I got poisoned.
Oh. Weird. I think we've been here. We should probably make a new...
I don't think we've been this way.
Don't you remember being lost in the forest? In the pine forest?
You were lost in the forest.
That means we've been here.
Oh, well, we didn't go very far. There's sheep. Too bad we don't have any shears.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, pumpkins. I need one of these for,
Yes, you do.
Future things.
Future. I'm actually not seeing the chat right now. Hold on, let me... Ugh, so many things. Oh, strong. I'm sorry. There we go. I was not seeing the chat because I was having the League of Legends thingy in front of it. And Mr. Randoman asks what time it is for us. It's for me, it's 20:36.
For me, it's 12:36.
Mm-hmm. You kind of just woke up and I'm soon going to bed.
I didn't just wake up. I got up at 9.
Yeah, well, that's almost just.
Hey, pig. Ooh. Bye, pig.
Okay, what? There's... Ooh. Do they have a new skin?
Oh, maybe they do.
I'm talking about the... The things in the water.
Yes, well, I'm talking about burning pigs to death.
Oh, all you ever think about is burning things to death.
I wonder if squids drop anything. Hey, squid. Oh, they do.
They drop ink, I think.
Ink. I wonder if I can use this ink for.
I don't know.
Oh, God, this thing looks sad. Come look at it. No, it just has really sad eyes that slowly rotate.
Oh.
Like the most depressing thing I've ever seen. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, it's a nightmare, but nightmare material.
Pumpkin plus 2 snow blocks equals snow golem.
What? Snow golem? Right, it's like a new player made mob.
No, I think it's just a snowman.
Or no, it's a mob.
Oh, that's interesting.
Wow, we should probably make that if we find
some
snow.
Oh, there's like two sheep just on top of this tree.
Whoa.
They're mountain goats.
Goodbye, pizza guy. And yes, they are mountain goats, but more or less they are forest goats, which I did not know existed.
This is a pretty big ocean.
It's quite big, yes. Ooh, there's cows.
Oh, right, I have to kill these guys.
Why?
Oh god, I'm getting red meat. The worst kind of meat there is.
Mm.
Oh wow, this is really deep.
Hmm.
This is extremely deep water.
Yes, and I can actually see the bottom. I'm not going down there, though.
Oh, can I make it before I start drowning, I wonder? One bubble left. Ah, just barely made it.
We're actually creating land over there, I think.
Yep, so this is where we need to be.
Should we go over the... Well, we can just continue on land.
We might need a boat.
Well, we can use the land, I think.
I suppose.
It's an ocean.
Deep because it's an ocean.
Oh.
Well, but you know, not all of them just go straight down to the bottom. Normally, it's a gradual thing.
Do you mean in...
If you change to EU-West Agamashi, you do not need another account. You can just change it. There's a free changing thing in the shop.
Yeah, you can go to the shop and change that. Snow Golem equals Snow Man, according to a commentar. Okay, well, that's too bad.
Yeah. I want to find some cool biomes.
Me as well. They should appear. I mean, we could just continue walking. We're probably getting lost anyway.
Yeah, I don't think we're ever going to make it back, probably.
Yeah. Let's just walk for 20 more minutes. Unless we find... Oh, where are you?
There's a ravine here. A ravine with pigs in it. And I'm pretty much shown out of food.
I have 3 bread for you, then.
Well, I have plenty of meat.
Don't you have some watermelon?
No, I ate it all.
Okay, I'm going up on a tree here to try to find you.
You're bad at following.
No, actually, I was in front of you, and then I turned back, and then you were gone.
All because I'm just that much better.
You better go backwards, then.
No, I'm just gonna stand in this opening.
Well, where did you go?
I'm trying to find a place I can jump up on. Ah, found it. Are you on top of a tree?
I am. I'm actually going on top of a thing I'm making. Oh, there you are. That far? Jesus Christ.
Oh, wow. This island. Oh, we're heading over here. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, but do not go anywhere.
And hurry up. I have things to kill. There's things just begging to be killed over here.
I'm hurrying.
And this... Oh, wow, this looks amazing.
Fell down in a ravine, god dang it.
Man, this place looks awesome. Why aren't you here yet?
I'm coming! The chosen one!
I'm coming!
The chosen one!
I'm coming!
What am I? Where are you again?
I'm just in a general area that I was. I'm just killing some pigs.
Oh, you didn't go further?
No, not really. I'm just killing pigs. I'm also taking damage. I have a lot of meat.
Yeah. Yep, you're gone again.
But I'm just in the exact same spot that I was. You're very bad at navigating.
I don't think I am. I usually not.
Yes, you are. You could get yourself out of a wet paper bag.
I think I could.
I don't think you could. I'm in the exact same area, just killing stuff.
Okay. Then I'm jumping on top of bread. No, not bread. Dirt. I can see See? I'm here as well. Now, this is where you were.
This is not very far away.
No, but this is where you were.
No, it wasn't. I was on top of a tree, not on top of a gravel pile.
It wasn't gravel, it was dirt.
Well, still.
Okay, onwards. NPC's villages are found in a biome that does not have any trees. Okay.
Sounds like a very boring biome.
Well, it makes sense.
Anyway,
I see an Enderman.
This place looks amazing. What? You see an Enderman?
I think I do, anyway. It's
so
white.
So how do you... Wasn't there some way to get to breathe on the water? Like some item that gave you that?
I don't know.
About the wrong biome? See, this place looks amazing.
Ooh. Quite nice. I don't think
I see
any Enderman anymore, but he was over here. At least I thought it was.
Let's see. Torches activate.
Is it just me or is day actually longer?
Probably just you.
Oh god. I'm stopping.
You're stopping?
Oh, yeah, I was lagging. What the heck was that? What is that place you're going in? It's a mountain biome.
That's neat. I like mountains.
Yeah, what is your favorite landscape?
Find an enemy and hear the sound they make. I don't know. I do know. Frozen tundra.
Yeah.
It's my favorite biome. You can't get better than frozen goodness.
Yeah, I know it was frozen, but I didn't think about tundra. I was thinking more like landscape, but that is landscape, I guess.
Yes, it is. I like permafrost.
I like permaculture.
They are not even remotely similar.
No. I bet you could do some kind of permaculture in permafrost, but it wouldn't really be...
No, you probably couldn't.
Does anything grow there?
Very few things. Almost nothing.
Okay. Well, you're gone again.
I'm on the top of the mountain. You're the one who's walking away this time.
No, I was in front of you.
You could not... No, you weren't. You were... Well, yeah, you were in front of me, and then you just left.
Or you left.
No, you left. See, you're already on the way down on the other side of the mountain.
No, I was actually just going...
I think I have a biome over here that does not have look like it has a lot of trees, but I can't tell if it's below water or underwater. I don't know. Oh, I think it might be a swamp biome.
Yeah, I saw something about swamp.
Oh, well, let's have a look-see.
Mm-hmm.
If we can ever get down here without dying.
We probably can.
I should eat some of my raw food, but it'll probably kill me.
You have raw food? And I'm eating bread?
Can I eat my sugar canes? No, I can't eat sugar canes.
No. Actually, sugar canes, in Thailand, I've heard they make sugar cane juice, which is apparently really good. Tasty.
There's a lot of monsters right ahead. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, God. I see. Run away, then.
I have one heart.
The girl of doom asks if you've ever worn one of my turbans. And no, you haven't.
I have not.
You should have. I mean, everyone should have had a turban on once in their life.
And yes, we found a swamp biome.
Take a look at these trees. Oh! Ooh. These are really cool trees.
Village on the other side of the mountain,
what?
People are saying.
Okay. We need to get there. Get there before dark. On this place?
So this is a swamp biome?
Pretty awesome.
It has the special water.
Kiaponzu671 asks what inspired me to do Let's Plays, and,
Oh, you're getting trolled.
What?
There's no village on the other side of the mountain.
Bastards. I think what inspired me was probably a Let's Player called Manga Minx. She does Let's Plays, and I really enjoyed watching that, but... She stopped 4 months ago, more or less.
Why?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, what is this?
Oh, it's wow, just. This is also an amazing looking mountain over there.
Can't actually see it. I like these vines and stuff.
I like the swamp. Ooh, there's
Ooh.
Leaves that you can stand on.
Ooh, I like it.
Oh, they're just braid. Oh, you can actually pick them up.
Ah. Cool, what do you do with them?
You probably place them places.
Maybe we can... Then we can make, like, a walkway with, like, these things.
That would be pretty amazing.
Yeah.
Lily pads, lily pads, lily pads, lily pads, yeah. Lily pads.
I like the way you move. Okay.
That sounds kind of creepy. This is a very deep swamp. Oh, no, it's
wait.
Water over here.
Sob me rules, Kwantonium. That wasn't a dream. That dream was from when you were in my world, and Lord Pit killed a pigman, which was not. Ah, so it wasn't a dream. Thank
did
you,
we go
Sob me
the
rules.
On his thing. I don't remember
yes,
that.
We did. Don't you remember? He had a portal.
Oh. Oh, yeah, he did. Well.
Stronghold to your left? I'm not even...
Going to turn around.
No. Actually, I did. But...
Just Mad Dog. He's just a troll. Hello, zombie. Bye, zombie.
And I killed
it. Stone sword. Well, yeah, my stone sword is not the best of... killing weapons.
Although it would probably be more painful to get hit by.
When are you two going to do more rando slap videos?
I'm actually thinking about making one soon on how I take I'll my make turban
one
on.
I'll make one as soon as I have something random to make it of. I mean, it's called rando slap for a reason.
And we found a desert biome.
That's not what we wanted, though.
Nope, not really. We only have 10 more minutes.
Oh, we might as well just walk for 10 more minutes.
Let's go into the desert. Maybe we die of thirst.
I don't think the deserts in Minecraft work that way.
They should.
I'm scaling a vertical mountain.
Ow, what the heck? What is going on?
You have no more food, probably.
No, I have full health, but I was like taking weird damage without taking damage.
It's a creeper. Oh god, oh god.
You have zombies behind you. Oh god, no, four of them.
Well, I'm a loosum in the desert.
Yeah, go run. NPCs village are found in deserts. And I'm lagging again. That stupid lag. There we go. There's stuff in the desert. Okay.
Probably just trolling us again.
No, there's more people saying that. Whoa, water popping up. Let's go to the left here. No, that's to the right. See, you're just running like towards thing.
Well,
we're going,
there's like,
we're going that away, this away.
There's reeds in the middle of the desert.
Yes, well, they probably have a good reason to be there.
Oh, Enderman!
Ooh.
Come here, Enderman! Oh, I got two of them on me.
Ooh.
Okay, they make a very creepy sound. Yes, I agree with whoever said that.
Ooh. That's like a...
Oh god, I'm
computer.
Dead.
Oh god, oh god. They take blocks. Oh! Oof! Wah. Well, that killed an Enderman. Oh, oh lord, that is a sick sound.
I will not dress like Liquid Snake.
Do you want me to teleport you?
Yes, please.
Dang it! Hey. Alright, I probably picked up a lot of your stuff, though. We only have some more minutes, but...
I'm waiting for the world to load.
Raw chicken? Ugh.
I'm gonna log in and back out.
Fair enough.
There we go. Ah, there's a creeper.
Ooh. Right. We mustn't forget that we can actually do a critical hit if we jump jump and then...
There's another enderman. Kill it. Kill it dead.
What? It's gone.
It teleports. It's over there now.
Wait, oh lord. Where is it?
Where is it?
There it is. Oh,
oh god, there it is.
Holy crap. Behind us.
Kill it dead.
Yay!
Aye. Got another enderpearl. There's one more over here.
Ooh, go grab it.
Come on, come here, I'm looking at you. Yes, I'm looking at you. What you gonna do about it? Oh, teleport. Where is it now? Where is it?
I don't know.
It's gone.
There, no, there's a creature.
It might have teleported into
look,
the mountain.
Look, it's looking over the mountain.
Ew. Oh, ew. There it is, it's coming. It has a sand block.
Oh, God.
Ah, it got hurt by the creeper explosion. It's gone again. Oh, it's over there, it's coming.
Oh.
Victory!
Horrible sound. Now it's getting light. Let's see if we can't find something out in the desert.
Ah, God, there's another one!
God, they're never ending.
Stay away. Oh god, my sword broke.
I better deal with it then.
I have one more sword. Behind us. It's over there.
Go.
Come here, Enderman.
What? It's running away?
Oh, it's probably because it's daylight.
You shall not succeed.
We will.
Now?
Oh. No, you don't.
Yes.
Ah, justice. Well, we got two Ender Pearls, and we're still lost.
Yep, we are.
Why did I choose Solid Snake? Snake!
Brother!
Brother!
pretty much answers his question, I think.
A hind D?
A hind D?
Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here? Yeah.
Yeah.
What do I like more? Sword or bow? Bow, obviously. It doesn't have any arrows.
Nope. I don't think we're gonna find anything out here.
No. Probably not. Nope. That's Chuck Testa. If we even find him.
Yeah. Or if we can find you. Because where are you? You're gone again.
We have not seen any wolves, like, whatsoever.
No, I know. They're really...
Finical odd beasts.
We haven't, I guess we haven't been searching that much for them.
This is just, like, nothing but forest everywhere around us.
Ooh, I spotted a lord bit. Look at your lord bit. It's a natural environment.
It is a natural habitat. What happened to my Alice Let's Play? I'm still doing my Let's Plays. I just have not really had the time to get everything I need done to start resuming my filming. I'm probably going to be starting it next semester, which is when I get back from my Norway thing. What? A white... Oh!
What?
Talking about wolves.
Huh.
Here's four of five of them. Four of them. Hi, wolves.
We don't have anything, though, to give them.
I don't have any
bone. I have bone. Look here, you can have two. How do you do this again? You just kind of...
Just feed it to them.
There you go. I think I gave it two. It doesn't love me.
We need more. No.
Dang it, it's running away.
Can I give it food? No, I can only eat food. What about meat?
I
should be able to give it meat.
Yeah.
Use the meat. Can't use the meat. It doesn't let us give the meat to it.
What happens if I, like, push it? Click on it? Ah! No!
What are you...
I try to feed it!
What are you doing?
No! Ah! No!
Yeah, gee, I wonder what would happen if you click the wolf with the attack button.
Oh, I tried to feed it with the meat.
You just killed the wolves.
Wait, I can hear the sound of a...
There's one more down here.
It's not angry, right?
No, but you killed it. You killed the wolves.
I probably, like, killed the reincarnation of Mrs. Bob. Look, here's one.
Yeah, it's... We don't have any food for it.
I was supposed to be vegan. Like, oh, animals.
And I killed the wolves.
Well, to be fair, oh, there's one more.
You're a terrible person.
You're not one to speak. You're like, oh, cows, pigs.
Well, they're cows and pigs. This is wolves.
Oh, the difference.
You're a terrible person. You're bad, sure. And you should feel bad.
Oh, sure.
Floating tree. Oh, there's more wolves.
Yeah.
What the hell? I just mentioned them, and then there's, like, everywhere. Yeah, there's four more here. Hi, wolves. You guys are cute.
Whoa. There's like a pillar in the ocean.
There is. Let's climb up there and then end the live stream.
Yeah. There's actually one.
It's about time.
Yeah.
And no, we're not going to spawn some bones. That would be wrong.
Yeah, we won't do that. Teleporting. What? Oh, it's actually... You see what this is? This is a... Like a diving thing. We can dive from the top.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Don't know how to get up there, though. We're gonna have to use the dirt.
Hmm. I only have soul, sand, and dirt.
Well, I'm gonna have to use the dirt, then.
Well, I don't have enough, and you're kind of walking...
Oh, just break something or something.
That's very, very... detailed of you.
Again, we're gonna do one subscriber. Oh, god dang it! I'm making my own way.
Okay.
We're making a subscriber special episode of League of Legends where we play with our subscribers. There's room for how many?
10 people. Well, no, actually, with us it's 8.
Oh, for Dominion? No, wait, of course. No. Of course it's
Summoner's Rift.
Yeah, we're doing Summoner's Rift. So 8 people can join us. Do try to get in. We're gonna tell you when we get there what the name of the server shall be. And other than that, it's gonna be like last time. But yeah.
And as always, it's first come, first serve.
Yeah. So basically, we have nice music, we have nice view, and we've had basically 2.5 hours of Minecraft. No, you cannot push me down yet. I hope you have enjoyed.
Is your fiance's name Clarissa?
Yeah, sure.
What? I'm curious where you even got that from.
Yeah. Anyway, we are here, and we're at the end of this live stream.
We're gonna die when we jump down there. It's not
deep
enough.
We are.
Well, I'm actually gonna jump down on the side.
Yeah. So thanks, you guys, for watching. Really hope you enjoyed this. I think you did. I enjoyed it. So,
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do a sprint jump.
Yeah.
I just have to get more food so I can actually sprint. Okay. I hope you guys liked the live stream, guys, and until next time, everyone. Until then.
Join us in 10 minutes when we shall be announcing where the League of Legends server shall be. Lordbit jumped, and I'm about to jump as well. So guys, see you later. Goodbye.
You know, you totally ruined my jumping. You should have just been by, not said anything else, and jumped right after me.
What about the live stream? I know, but the live stream.
Now, you have no sense of dramatics.
So they were just like, everyone would leave and then, hey, no, we're not done.
But they already knew that we were going to do a League of Legends game. We've been talking about it for 10 minutes.
Maybe we did.
Anyway, we by survived, so did you. And until then, everyone. Until then, and join us shortly for League of Legends.
Goodbye and see you later.